Knobby Stories. So, I'm not going to tell you a story this week.
I'm not going to tell you a story this week.
Sam is going to tell us a story. Give us something interesting.
Give us something.
Come on, popcorn, right?
Interesting, popcorn, funny, just something funny, anything. You must have something. You must have a backlog of stories, man.
This is a one time, one good story where I embarrassed myself a bit.
Embarrass yourself if you want to tell it. You crack on, mate. You remember, you're on the camera, pal. It's down to you now. So whatever you say.
All eyes on you, Sam. All eyes on you.
Whatever you say.
I'll tell you a story. I'll tell you a story about a woman I bumped into once.
Well, go on then.
I was out scrap collecting down in Elm Shore Way. And I had a woman flag me down. She's
well, my missus. Yeah.
Might have been.
Yeah.
You're not here.
No, never know.
No, she says to me, I got somebody in the background and feed some scrap. So it goes in. And it looked like a bit of a horse's saddle on a plastic mount. Looking at him, I thought, what the hell is this? She's looking at me a bit comical. Like, I thought, yeah, I'll have it. It's heavy. You'll weigh in. So I throws it on truck. And as I'm throwing it on truck, I seen a little tag on it. It said, a woman's pleasure.
I'm thinking, I'm looking around to see if there's anything else.
So I throws it on, I get something away, and I get down the road, and I was curious, I pulls it over, and jumps on back of my truck, and I sit on it.
Just imagine driving back, Sam's there, sat on this saddle,
I'm sat on this saddle thing, it was pink and white, so I'm sat on it, I'm like, yeah, I'm going for this. And there were lumps in it.
No way.
So I stood there and I'm looking. It's got to be some of this. I'm looking. So I Googles it. Turns out it's a bloody sex machine.
I'm sat on it, people walking past.
And you're sat riding this saddle.
Yeah. On back of his wagon.
Right. And that's your local rag and bone man. For disposable of all your sex toys, give him a call.
Yeah, that would have been
absolutely brilliant. So what
we actually sat on it, yeah.
So you actually
sat on it at the
side of the road on the back of your truck.
Yeah, I was curious.
Trying to get a pleasure out of it. Yeah. Like riding up and down on these nuts with his thing that's and you never thought, it never crossed your mind for a moment.
No, never crossed my mind.
Boss is going past with kick out time at school
and that. Saddle on back in my truck.
Get out, cowboy, the sheriff's in town.
I thought it like a training thing.
Oh, yeah.
Training thing.
Oh, yeah, I like that.
I sat back and I thought, no wonder she was looking at me a bit funny.
Well, yeah.
I think she's a bit embarrassed, really.
I'd have gone back.
Yeah.
I'd have gone back. Like, excuse me, love. Where's the plug for this thing? I'll set this on for Mrs.
Oh, that's funny.
I want to know, did you get a good weighing price on it?
I did, yeah.
Did he give you the good? The same look that she gave you?
Bottom of
nice.
Did not look at your funny at scrapyard? Did you just drop it off?
To be fair, they always looked at me for these to grab anyway.
It's like that time when you got your arse and cart, you went collecting scrap, didn't you?
Yeah, went right estate collecting a bit of scrap.
Proper rag and bone, man.
Yeah, proper. He's trying to bring it back, innit?
I got some good looks when I was doing that.
Yeah. It ring the bell, though.
No, I didn't have a bell.
I bet it brought back some memories.
Scrap!
I bet it brought back some memories.
Go on, give you scrap, yo. Give you scrap, yo.
Yeah, ragman! Ragman!
Hey, go on, and there you're rag and bone, man. Good lad.
Did you get any rags?
No, they never give me no frigging rags, did they?
Just bones.
Just scrap.
Rags and bones. Where did it come from, rag and bone?
I don't know.
Where's the rags? They used to give you rags, didn't they?
People thought you used to give rag and bone man. They used to give them rags, and from what I can gather, they used to give them bones as well.
Bones, dead people, dogs, or what?
Yeah, chicken, turkey, whatever you want.
All right. Used to give them rag and bone man. Yeah. Something to wear a bit of. Yeah.
Back in like early 1900s, 1800s, you used to stick.
Bit of history for you now.
Yeah, used to stick.
We're going into Stephen's dark hour again.
You can correct me if I'm wrong as well, but I'm 100% sure on that.
If someone in your family deceased, you'd put them in the cellar, wouldn't you, on a slab? That's why if you go in some old houses and pubs and that,
you used to salt them to preserve them, didn't you?
There's always a slab, but she's about 6.5 foot long.
In all old
long
houses,
enough to stick them on, and then that's where you put them till someone turn up and pick them up and take them away. Because it's cold down in the cellar, isn't it?
Come on, slap.
Well, not if you've got a fucking eater, it's not, no.
Oh, no, not if you've got an eater, it's not, no. But, what's up? I did put this on.
He did put that on. Ages ago. If you can see in the background here, we've got some kind of penknife. some kind of tool. You're probably looking at it thinking, why is that tool up there?
What are they doing?
Yeah, what are they doing? They're talking about Reg and Bones, and there's an Allen key on the screen. Well, that's going to relate to the next part of the show. So, that was a lovely story.
Cheers.
Yeah.
And the next time you get the urge to ride on the side of the road,
give us a call.
Make sure no one's watching. Make sure you do it discreetly.
I think it got me, though. She must have upgraded.
So it's Could
have got
one
the mic.
One of them. Yeah. Whoa, magic wand.
But it was a fair heavy duty thing, so she must have been riding it a fair bit to break it.
Did you say a Mark 2?
Who's to say it were broke?
Like, oh,
she's
got an upgrade.
Who's to say it were
broke? It's like you got a Mark 1 and you come out with your Mark 2.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Might have had more settings or something.
Going a bit faster.
Oh, yeah. Vigorous.
Yeah. A little bit louder now, like being up, like scream if you want to go faster.
She might have used that much. She was a bit noisy, so neighbours knew what she was up to, so she bought a new one.
I should have took it
a quieter version. Quieter
2.0. 2.0 with silence on back. Oh, dear.
Siri little.
Yeah, the other one might have like gone through gears like.
They're in fifth now.
Fuck's sake, she's at it again. I'm just watching the planes land. That neighbour's phoning police and that.
Yeah.
Excuse me, love, is everything all right? That kick door in and get soaked.
Gushing.
So, yeah, fair enough. That good say. So that was... No, be strong.